So I'm in the car at the gas station, just waiting. John ran in to go get us some drinks, but we're on our way to church and we're going to be baptized today. So I am very, very excited. This is something I wanted to do for so long since we started going to church, probably about 7 months ago, and we finally have the opportunity to do it. So I am so thrilled, especially because I'm doing it with my boyfriend and my sister Beth. See you there. Are you excited to get baptized?
Sure. Yeah.
You ready?
Your name and why you want to be baptized today?
I'm Beth, and I realized that there's many giants I had to go through within my life, and I never was able to conquer them because I haven't devoted my full life to God. And today, by being baptized, I get a fresh start and make you my Lord.
Beth, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Why you want to be baptized today?
I'm John. That's something I wanted to do since I've seen it. I've met a lot of great people here in the last 7 months, and I want to continue to grow closer to God with them.
I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Tell us your name and why you want to be baptized today.
My name is Mary, and the last 7 months I've been coming here, I've seen such a change in my life, and I've been filled with so much joy. So I just want to show everyone and show God the love I have for Him and my commitment to Him for the rest of my life.
Mary, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Hey, babe.
Hello.
What'd you do today? Yeah, get ready. Get used to being on camera.
Huh?
You gotta get used to being on camera for our Q&A video.